We join Gumball and Darwin as they prepare to walk to the convenience store. Safe steps, kids. Don't panic, pedestrians. Now, boys, remember, stay alert and avoid distractions. Well, at the very least, you can walk only in safe places. Now, really? You obviously positively had to stop, look, and listen before crossing. See? A nice, safe walk could be fun, right?
It's not your fault you're boring.
And remember, kids, when walking along the road, follow these safe steps.